our snail K-bar with grapefruit patted up. The fantasy. This form from backpack on. Hello everyone, Sepp Waldhandwerk together with my friend Benedict Ben Bushcraft. You for sure remember his Swedish torch. Please visit his channel Ben Bushcraft. Yeah, together in Upper Bavaria as most of the time. Look, Schwan, oder? Swan, Schwan. There are two Schwäne, Swans.
Swan.
Swan. Da kannst du mich gern korrigieren, weißt du, mein Englisch bin ich sowieso ein Depp. Hey, look at these great animals. Two of them. Two swan rafting. Cool. Yeah, we are here out in nature with you, my friends. And I hope you enjoy it. Look at these animals. Schön sind sie, gell?
Rubberized nylon material with leather on the bottom. It's very stable and keeps the water out of for sure.
Yeah, super. Today I saw this form from backpack on the cable guy Ken. I saw it the first time 2 hours ago and now I see it for real. A super backpack, hey. Looks great.
Swiss Pioneer pack.
Yeah, and Wasser, waterproof, no?
Waterproof, yeah.
Spitze.
This is a modified Hüftefrosch, Grofniff.
Was ist Essig auf Englisch?
Acid.
Säure.
Ja.
Ah, okay. With acid patina and the simple Mora Clipper with grapefruit patina. Cool. Danke.
Our digging stick. We are searching for wild edible and the only thing I find at this moment is wild garlic again, so we have to smell each other, but it's good and it's much energy, and here I know something.
Das ist super, das ist echt wie ein Spitzhacken, gell?
Nicht zu vergleichen mit dem, was man im Supermarkt kauft.
Na, hier the first Tribes, ist das richtig? Triebe? This young, this become the leaves from the wild garlic, and in this form, yeah, wow, they have from the feeling like those soybeans, Sojasprossen, but with taste, mit Geschmack. Really, really good. Super. But don't eat this stuff if you don't. No. Yeah. First learning, then eating. Here we found another wild edible, but it's a strong taste. It's a German called Krähen or Meerrettich. Randomly, zufällig, we find something. This is Ahorn. The part from this to this is my digging stick. And I thought I cut it off. I thought, yeah, this is nothing here down. And the great thing, this sycamore ahorn make the saft
juice,
his juice, and he bump it up to the to his branches. And now we collect it and we taste it. And it tastes really good. And if you go with gluing iron steel
in this sap, then you have ahorn syrup. Cool. Yeah, I found so deep a Winterquartier for this snail. Wollen wir es essen? Schauen wir es mal an. And here our garlic. I tell you, I love this. This is so cool. The first meal and our dripping. Cool. Ahornsaft. Ich staune.
Yeah, this is the ahorn water syrup, whatever. what we have here from this tree, and now I will taste it.
Ah, nicht alles, ich mag auch noch was.
It's like sweet water. Very well.
Süßes Wasser, ja, genau.
Smooth,
ja.
Very smooth.
Mhm. Cool. Ja. Danke. And
this is for me.
Ja, wie Zuckerwasser, gell? Aber also very, very good, very good. Super, 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 super resource. Wow, great. Mitch, the native survival show how to collect much of them. Look at this, really good. Meanwhile, I think I have not killed the branch, I have rescued him. Now he can grow up to the heaven. Thank you. This stuff called here Alpenliane. It's a natural binding, good rope material. Even now, yeah, strong. Strong enough for binding, and if you make a rope, it's stronger. Cool, okay. Here's a bigger one.
Ja, die wuchert ja immer über Bäume drüber.
Ja, genau. Look. Nearly like a finger. Good material. And if it's very dry, also good tinder. Tim, Steinlanz, everyone make a tribute video to you. You earn it. So here's my part. We find a natural ladder. And I'm not as fast as you, but for you I will try without rubber boots.
Tim Steindanz, whoa, the coolest YouTuber.
Our campground. Ultra light ISO mat, down mat. Very good. And so you can super sit on. Great, danke.
Wow, maybe. Kann man sich lang in den Schnee hocken.
Yeah, please look at the effort from this young bushcrafters. So this is my hatchet in the time I had no Grants Force Brooks. Today we see Ben Bushcraft has the same hatchet, but he make a hatchet out of the hatchet. Without the luck. Erzähl du kurz, ja.
With the, without the color, and here was a transparent film. I pulled them off, and give them a patina.
Super.
And I put the transparent layer from the handle also, with the security signs and whatever.
Yeah, genau, das
don't like it. And give it with kind of oil, a new ceiling.
Super. And größeres Loch hast du gemacht, gell?
Yep.
Bigger hole, because it is hard to get the rope through it, and he make this very fine and smooth. And what make I? Yeah. Super. Sehr gut. I buy a new Grants for Sprooks. No, sorry, really good.
Ah, the leather sheet, this is cool.
Wow. It's made of the original.
Ja, die Technik gefällt mir. Great. Super. Ben Bushcraft, that's the man. Our friends. Cool sound.
So ist der Tastmaschine.
Ah, geil. Schön. Here we try to dry our tinder. And here's the fire menu. Look at the creativity from this guy. Super. I love this stuff. Great. Fantastic. Super. Sidewall, the fantasy. This rubber lines are a good equipment from Benedict. Yeah, they are, you know, they go with the wind and not so strong against the tarp, and fast, can fast work with them. Our friend Gabriel, Survival Oberschwaben, he sent me one cattail and from another cattail the seats.
Great stuff. The heat is over when the little spark breached the ground, so I dry it in the charcoal form.
a meal, and maybe I find some scouts, or how you name them, those in German called Bachflugrebse. Ah, here, here, look, you see them, they taste very good. Yes, with these fellas we may make our lunch. Abgrüßen. This is the normal size. And ah, here is the XL version. Wow. Tiny shrimps, as I said. Cool. I found another wild edible, just one, and I give it. yeah. But we have them to eat. This is called in German Huflattich. I love the taste. I love the tea. I love the plant. They say since a few years Huflattich, always in much form, is not good against the liver. So I stopped drinking alcohol 2006. This was not good for the liver. Huflattich tastes beautiful. So, es ist eine Leberzutrost. Mahlzeit. Spürst du was bei der Leber? Na, Spaß.
Tschüss, gut.
Ja.
Spicy.
Erzähl. Spicy ist würzig, geschmackvoll.
Mhm. Ja, spicy, okay. Taste. Sweet also.
You can eat the whole plant. Make tea out of the root. Huflattich. Great stuff.
Yeah, good stuff.
Thank you. And now starts my season. The flower power. What's flower power for me? Because you can eat so much very good flowers. But also I really love them. I would never eat a pound of them. I eat some of them, some of them, some of them. And that's why I'm still alive, I think. They're good. Our tasty meal. Yeah, it's too sad we are here in Germany, well, also in Austria. We are not allowed to hunt, not allowed to set up traps and snares and so on. So it's no wonder if you hear say to someone we make bushcraft and survival, the first question is, eating worms? Yeah. Not much more is allowed. Okay. Haha. Benedict make on some cool Teller, dishes, was heißt das eigentlich? Ah ja, okay.
Dishes.
Dishes, ja? Yeah?
Think so.
Yeah, something to eat on. Like in a Zen monastery. I disinfected our, we don't know the name, dishes, and while I see this white stuff, the rest from the burning wood, you can collect this. These are the minerals, what important is for the body, from the wood. You can collect this white stuff. And make tea or soup out of this. Have not, doch. Yeah, maybe why, because I think about it, tastes salty. But you can collect it and have minerals for the body. Real good taste, and for sure it's always hard to say what is mind and what is real. If I would not know those tiny little shrimps, my scouts, my Bachflugrebse in it, maybe I would not taste them. But now I have the yes, it tastes like
like fish soup. Not very intense, but very good. So, let's look for our snail. I asked Benedict if we should take something with us. Ah, cool. This was the door. Super. Ah yeah, with us something to eat. And or we eat what we find, and he say we eat what we find. Oh, that's the result. Much meat. So these are the guts. We should not eat. The rest is good. Sorry snail, but I give it again on the hot coal. Not well done from the cooking. This is my giant critter. No, was not good. I thought too much. If you need them, eat them. But no, that's okay. The smaller one tastes. Taugt, ne? Die kleinen schmecken mir das super, wie wir letztens damit mag.
Like a shrimp.
Schon <For sure>. Gut. Super. Our snail K-bar.
Isst man so schnell, oder? Geht es gut.
Our snail. Not in white wine.
Bist du aber was machst?
Natural crust.
This smoky from the fire, always a good taste, but also from the flesh again. It's a muscle, like the first meal in the good restaurant. Vorspeise in Deutschland, Vorspeise, six pieces of Weinbergschnecken, nothing else. And also, it's good. Also don't look bad and don't taste bad, but boil them and grill them, or grill them and boil them, to get sure you get no parasites. Benedict make a spoon for himself. Schick.
schaut das schon ziemlich fertig aus. So, my friends, this was our day on the river.
So, guys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, for today we say thanks for watching to you all. I always say the same, but I always mean the same. Please go out in nature, it's a beautiful stuff to be out there. Please visit Ben Bushcraft, Benedict, make good videos. Yeah, and I hope we see us soon again. Goodbye, my friends. Sepp von Waldenberg, goodbye. Bye.